And even if they did not like to retain God, everybody say retain God. Yeah, in their knowledge, God gave them over to a debased, the old King Jimmy says, reprobate mind. Look, God gave them over to a debased mind to do those things which are not fitting. Now, I have the Message translation. It says, since they did not bother to acknowledge God, God quit bothering them and let them just run loose. These are people who got so distracted that they chose, because they had it. They got so distracted, they chose to let go of the knowledge of God. I've been to church all my life. My mom raised me like, my daddy raised me like that. I know. That's what the word says. I, for all these years, I lived that. Yeah. But right now, I'm choosing. I know it. I know it's right there. But I'm choosing to go this way. I don't want to do that. I don't want to retain the knowledge of God. I'm going to do my own thing. What happened? That's that distraction. No, that's that deception and distraction working to pull you away so that you quit God. I'm telling you what's happening. I'm telling you why some people are the way they are. So they choose not to retain that. Now, Paul talks about it. We're not going to turn to it, but he talked about it in 2 Thessalonians about the good falling away before the man of sin is revealed. The falling away before. All this going to happen before the Antichrist shows up. Before. One of the things that we'll know we're in the last times is the deception, distraction, and the falling away from the things of God. But this is the good thing. See, the good thing is, I better make sure I get this in. The good thing is, all you got to do is yield to the Holy, repent, 1 John 1 now, repent, yield to the Holy Spirit, and he will strengthen you. Yes. Now, you got to renew your mind, because just one prayer is not going to fix it. Amen. And you need to renew your mind, and because that damaged mind needs to be healed. Yes. I said that damaged mind needs to be healed. That damaged mind needs to be renewed.